From the Excel Center in downtown Hartford, the nation's top-ranked team, the University of Connecticut, takes on Seton Hall.
A great kid. I know her grandma's watching, so I wanted to say hi. Her parents are here to make that long drive from State College.
In the win against St. Peter's last time out, had a career-high 33 points. Collier for a long two.
First turnovers, and they want a lot of possessions.
Williams inside for her first two.
Had a great performance at Notre Dame, and then follow it up on the road with another solid performance.
Victoria Cardacy can't hit. Irwin did a little subtle something right there. On average, 29 threes a game. Sandelson for three. Samuelson for two. Other than 8 points a game.
He has completely turned around the Seton Hall program.
Samuelson is locked in early.
And understanding people and what buttons to push.
Collier. Go ahead, Justine.
Well, guys, the war game, she plays with a ton of passion.
Thank you, Justine. Kyla Irwin knocks down to three, and then we'll get a steal and quickly back the other way. Count it. And one.
In the air, using her offhand, and still finds a way to make it. That's just up for body strength. And
needs some quality minutes when Collier got into foul trouble. And Katie Lou Samuelson did not have her shot in the early going. Williams knocks down a three.
You got to play the game in 5 minute increments, he said. And he just wants his kids to compete. You know, they got a couple kids hurt.
Down for Samuelson off the miss by Elmore. Lafisa Collier has 5 points. Another open look from the corner for Kristen Williams. Megan Walker being out with strep throat. Kyla Irwin. Another good play for her here in the first quarter. Williams accelerates to the basket for two. UConn scores again. Thrown away, and Michaela Boone's been very active off the bench. Has Samuelson on her left. Katie Lou will finish. Biloxi. Booms has it. Feed into Nelson Adota. Count it and the foul.
Nelson Adota, if she picked up her third foul. But a nice job by the freshman running the floor. And a nice pass. So she could have gotten an offensive foul there.
Collier's pull-up is good. Williams, well, there's UConn pushing. That's what Justine just mentioned, that Gina was telling the team during the timeout. A little bit more tempo here for UConn. Collier knocks it away. 13th turnover for Seton Hall. Molly Benn on the run, the feed from Samuelson. Leading score, 17 points. Also leading the team in rebounding at 9.5 a game. Those are her first points of the game, answered back the other way by Samuelson. Rebound for Katie Lou. That's her 8th rebound. Dangerfield to Collier. Game for Nipsey Collier, where they retired her number 24 at her high school. First player to be so honored. Down to Missouri, then they went out and played
the entire 40 minutes of that game.
After the Dangerfield hoop for two, she'll try for three. Returns it to Irwin. To Williams. Samuelson. All they need is a touch for Nipsey Collier. UConn's missed their last 5 field goal attempts. When that happens, usually get it to Nafisa Collier.
Get it?
Is there a delete button for this corner? Can this tape be erased? There's a good finish by Nelson Adota. Samuelson to Dangerfield. 4-3. Someone making the most of this chance to take on number one UConn.
Yeah, not a bad time. Well, there's an offensive foul.
Katie Lou, tough shot, gets it to go. 4.5 to go in the fourth quarter. Michaela Coombs. Still plenty of time on the shot clock. Katie Lou, Samuelson, 4-3. Go down. 4 minutes to go. Dangerfield. Katie Lou. Back to back. Holly Bent, 4-3. Williams, 15 points. for UConn. All in the first half, by the way. Nelson Adota inside.
Finals in both. She told me the hardest thing right now is fading in sleep. I don't know how she's doing it.
Molly Bent can't get it to Fisa Collier with the putback. Here for UConn, who will improve to 9-0 on the season. Collier for Molly Bent. Kyla Irwin's three is good. Wasn't as big as it looked in the first half. 38-32 edge for UConn.
Nice move.
Thank you. Crystal would be so proud. 99-61 the final. UConn wins again.